Welcome back to NGTV. Play Service Smash Brothers Ultimate. Feature myself, Spencer, my co-host, Matt. I'm playing as Icedorf. Matt's playing as Lucina, Goldcina. We're live on twitch.tv/NFLGamerTV, and about halfway through, we'll be doing a best of five. You find it weird playing Lucina after Tom?
Nah.
Oh, he does have a jump out of his down B. Is it just Captain Falcon that no longer has it?
I don't think you, I think you saved your jump.
So it just doesn't take the jump, it doesn't give you back a jump. Is that B out or is side B?
Oops. Did not mean to fucking roll.
Called my B to the platform.
I won.
Did you just mean, or is this thing battery just getting worse and worse?
It's possible. Hello, mother. Hello, father. Here I am at Smash Bros. Arena. One 17.
Mm-hmm.
I thought I could turn that around. I guess I didn't turn around at the right time.
Yeah.
Oh, it would have been sick if you came back from that. Y'all beat me.
The future is not written.
I think Crom and Lucina were like trained by the same person or some shit. Because they have the same sword, so.
Stop the
battle. They have the same sword?
Yeah.
Same type of sword. I thought you said, hmm?
Well, because they're like father daughter.
Are they?
Yeah.
Oh shit, Crom's
pretty sure.
Lucina's dead. So when she's saying father, I won, she's talking to Crom? Potentially? No, it's fine. I need that stuck. I got Brennan too. It'd be cool if they had special, like, responses to each other.
I think they do. You know, Fox and Falco and...
Wolf do.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, why did I do that? Should have stopped you. That's fine, I can operate on one stock, it's cool. Oh my god, this little edge on the platform is really fucking me.
Slobber knocker.
Not even a slobber knocker, dude. That was a slobber fucked.
That was a slaughter fuck.
Slaughter fuck sounds fucking absolutely terrible for the person getting slaughter fucked.
Yeah.
Died. I lose. And you don't even like lose your stalkers. That kill is only viable if I'm a stock ahead.
Yeah.
Right.
It's best of time. Five time. Best of five time.
Ganondorf's just a slow boy.
Should have waited and tried to upbeat to the platform. Oh no.
Had to go for it. Yeah, I don't think I really extended my thing there. You time all his aerials right, I can never get back. Grab you, but the weight. Okay.
You traded. Oh, what a fucking turnaround throw that was. That looked sick.
That one, but it was fun. I feel like it got close. I didn't really start like getting comfortable with Ganondorf's movement until towards the end, though.
Yeah, I kind of noticed. He's just so fucking slow.
Yeah, his lag timing really is the thing you need to make. Mitigate. Also, I find it slightly harder to hit you with back air in this than usual. I think it doesn't have nearly as
big of a hitbox.
Yeah, like extended, really. Like, it doesn't go out as far, I don't think. Because I think before it was kind of a disjointed hitbox, it felt like.
Yeah.
But yeah, I mean, honestly, those games at any time I could have ended their stocks. I just, you were avoiding them pretty well.
Yeah.
And I probably could have had a bit more discipline in avoiding your counters. But dude, when you gotta kill, you gotta kill. You know what I'm saying? Like, and if that gets you killed, then...
Well, fucking so be it. Exactly. It's the price of doing business.
Right.
Even though you could have just jumped up there, baited the counter, and then hit me.
Right, yeah. In the moment, though, I was like, if I keep the pressure on, he might not do it. And really, I was really counting on it. I wasn't trying to go for the up smash at all. I was trying to go for a really quick up air instead. And I might have survived that because of the whole counter thing.
Plus, that move super strong, the whatever up smash you were doing with the sword.
Yeah, up smash. And I think it was slightly charged, so it makes it even worse.
Yeah. Cool.
All right, well, we're going to call this an episode for those of you on stream. We're not going offline just yet. We have a timer on the bottom left, so we can turn these into episodes for YouTube. For those of you on YouTube, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see us more, subscribe. Be sure to check us out live on twitch.tv/newcomers. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.